1:48 of round number two. Referee Kenny Pringle stops the contest. In his opinion, Artur Kowalkowski is in no position to continue. Therefore, the winner. Now, three contests, three wins, three KOs for Boris the Blade Greiter.